This is your offstage voice. We come from our experts first with a core of volcanic glass known as obsidian, which comes from Tepecala in northern Iraq, which dated approximately 3000 BC, and its use was for striking off razor-like blades. Such material is also found in Mexico, which may complicate our production.
Yeah.